Hello everyone, my name is SurrealBeliefs and welcome back to another campaign for Total War Warhammer, where today we're looking at a new legendary lord for the Empire called Volkmar the Grim, the Grand Theogenist of the Church of Sigmar. That makes him the literal battle pope. Now if we pick him up, later on we'll get what is called a War Altar of Sigmar, that is a holy chariot that you can ride into battle, and it's quite powerful. It was devised during the reign of Emperor Magnus the Pious years ago. If you'd like to learn more lore about Volkmar the Grim, I do have a lore video about him linked down below, so check it out there. We begin with a regiment of renown called the Tatter Souls. They're flagellants too. We have the Knights of the Blazing Sun, who will be very important for my campaign, and over here we've got more flagellants. They're cheaper for me to recruit and to keep up with, and we've got a higher weapon strength for them. Okay, let's begin on the very hard difficulty. Here we go. I'm going to head right into battle. I'll have to upgrade a rally field into a training field in my capital. Only for now. It's a tier 3 building chain, but I've got to get it for now. That way I can pick up more crossbowmen. If I don't pick them up, my enemies will definitely attack me, and they'll be quite powerful. Here we go. I'll gain 1,000 gold if I go fight and beat you right now, Helmet Ludenhoff. The Knights of the Blazing Sun are quite powerful. They're anti-infantry. They have a chance to commit to a flaming attack with their weapons. To let you know a little bit about them, they follow a war goddess called Myrmidia, and they're based out of the city of Talibheim. They were formed during the Crusades against Araby years ago. Oh, you're hiding away, alright. Alright, we'll have you move over here. We'll have our crossbows on the left flank. I want my flagellants to be on the left flank as well. Infantry, you'll be in the middle. And you'll be on my right flank. Volkmar, you'll be in the middle as well. Okay, we're now ready. I'm going to use my crossbows to shoot them from their flank. Knights will move in. I don't want my enemies to go after them yet. If I'm not too careful, they will go after my knights. Flagellants are men who have been broken by the craziness of the world. They now dedicate their lives to dying for Sigmar. Not living, but rather dying in combat. They will grab whatever they can. They'll follow an army into battle, whether the leader wants them to or not. And we have even more over here. I will rename a unit only when they reach rank 9. I feel like that is a good way to kind of gauge if they're really cool and they're very powerful and they deserve a backstory and name. And I will have a way for people to name lords after a character that they come up with a backstory, but I'll have a separate video for that later. They should begin to shoot at me now. Or eventually. If I try to shoot at them, they'll beat me. We're playing on very hard, which means they have better stats than I do. In a normal shootout, we can't win. And wait over here, knights. Let's go in a bit further. We're not done yet. Okay, Volkmar, you'll head over here to go fight. Where are they all at? I know they're in here somewhere. Let's begin to move in. And over here, and over here. There they are. Alright, we found them. Let's go fight. So over here and flank them. Let's keep on charging in. Thank you, Volkmar. You'll go handle a lot of them, I'm sure. Okay, our knights can now move in. They'll do a lot more damage. And they go after that crossbow group. If we don't have spearmen trying to stop him. Or them. Not just him, but them. Okay, have fun, flagellants. They are damage dealers. They have frenzy, and they're unbreakable. They're very good at stopping enemy units from being able to advance even further. Here, we'll go over here and take out more spearmen from behind. If we do that, they'll drop quickly. Here come my knights. Let's go check them out in a cinematic view. There they go. If you have any enemy that has a weakness to flame or fire, then the Knights of the Blazing Sun will do a very good job at causing damage to them. Like, the vampire counts can often have that due to regeneration from the corpse cards or other effects too. We've broken one group already. Let's go reform right over here. If we go look on our left flank, we've broken another group. Not too shabby. Not too shabby at all. Let's go charge back in and take out even more of them. Hold on. These guys will come back eventually. I want to make sure they're not going to come back, so I'll charge after them right now. Crossbows, I'll let you fight over here. I want my flagellants to move back in to go after a group of swordsmen. It'll take time for Volkmar to become a truly powerful lord. He needs more development. He needs more abilities, too. And a war chariot. Now they're not going to come back. Now they're in big trouble. They're all dying. We're going to shoot at the crossbows over here. No, I don't have to. Let's bring you guys over here too to come help out. Uh-oh. They're going after Volkmar. They beat him in a battle. That's really unfortunate. Let's go move over here. We can flank them and do more damage. My knights have won. Our enemies might come back eventually. Volkmar will come back. I don't know when, but he will come back. I'm hoping. Come on, Battle Pope. You can't leave me. Okay, they're gone. That lord is doing so much damage to me. One Empire lord can kill quite a few of my own soldiers. There we are. There might be a little bit of friendly fire, sure, but they're here to die for me. Thank you, Volkmar. You're back now. They're all beginning to break. Quit shooting. You're done. Thank you, knights. I mean, my knights alone have changed up my battle. Hammer and anvil over and over. We're about to finish our fight over here. My spearmen are beginning to waver. I'll let Volkmar go help out. If they go do that, we'll be alright. Okay, my knights are charging in. We just need him to break. If he breaks, I mean, we can chase him down and wound him or kill him once and for all. Why aren't you fleeing? Flee! Go away! Here, we'll move back. He's following my knights right now. He's killed two already. What a shame. Let's go chase him down real quick. We gotta go chase him down. We gotta whittle him down. If we go charge over here, the spearmen will finally break. That is what I'm looking for. And gone. Now we can get all my infantry to go after that one lord. Because I kind of have to. Oh, he's going to kill a lot. He's killed over 50 so far. Helmet Ludinov, you would have been a great soldier for the Emperor. He is actually a traitor. You're not wrong about that. There's one mod I really like that I'm waiting to have update, where it'll change up the appearance of every county soldiers. If you're from Talibekland, your soldiers will not look like the soldiers from Sterling. I love that a lot. Okay, finally, he's wavering. We'll fast forward now. There's even one that changes up the appearance for Kislev, where they actually look like men from Kislev. Things like that alone can really add a lot of variety to a campaign. And if you take them out, it won't crash your save file, which is even better. We'll have to recruit more men. I'll have to get crossbowmen quickly. If we have more, we can do a lot more damage. If you look at that, 43 kills. Volkmar got 18. Flagellants got quite a few, but they have no armor. High leadership, more damage. Alright, I wonder how much more damage though. I have no idea. Oh, he's dead. I'll have to watch out. I know that there's a little orc faction right by Marienburg, and they often like to come after me. When they do that, they like to go after Grunberg. The early game for the Empire is pretty hardcore. Or it can be.
I go in his name.
Very good.
The righteous
I doubt we could say Grunberg. Hold on. Before I make a choice, how many men do you have? I could break them.
Orders.
I can think about it. I could give you a mount. Then you could ride around quickly. But if you go look at it, what will I lose? That might be worthwhile. Alright, fine. We'll take that. A bardic warhorse would be pretty good, but I kind of view it as a waste of a point.
What?
Alright, Grunberg. Can we go beat you? I feel like we can beat them. Let's go try to beat them. I don't have a lot of men left. You're right. That is true. If I beat him now, that'll all be in one turn. I should be able to use my knights to break him quickly. Now, Volkmar did take a lot of damage. If he didn't take a lot of damage, then I probably could have used him to kill a lot of their own men. If I shoot a lot, I'll keep them busy. Let's go over here. E4 will be together. And I think Volkmar will keep all of it together. Knights, he'll be over here charging in and out. We've got to do it quickly and right. Otherwise, yeah, we're not going to do very well. Oh, that is a lot of men. Can I win? We shall find out now. They outnumber me. My crossbows will lure them to me, though, which is good. When I'm in range, they'll begin to advance towards me. They often do. If I kill their lord in that group of sword infantry, they'll come after me as well. Okay. They always know when I begin to shoot at them. I don't even have to shoot at them, they just know. Every time. Oh, I didn't mean to put it in slow motion. Alright, they have no shields. I should be able to do some damage. There we go. They're dropping. Let's go over here. We need to target their leader if I want them to break quickly. Hold on. We actually need to kind of stack up a bit. We need to kind of group up. It'll be easier for my knights to charge at them if we do that. Spearmen are beginning to drop. Let's all go over here now. We're going to keep on shooting at them. Let's go down here and charge in. Will I win? I don't actually know. He's on a horse now. I mean, he'll be quicker. There's that. Good Knights of the Blazing Sun, I need you to win the battle for me. If you are not here to win the battle for me, I'm going to be in huge trouble. Whoa! They went flying quickly. There we are. Check that out. They're beginning to waver. Let's move out. Spearmen are coming in from behind. If I go shoot them, we can do a lot of damage. We're going to circle around right now. A bit like that. A little bit like that. Thank you, Volkmar. Keep on fighting. 10 kills, not bad. Okay, regiments are in down. I don't believe they come back. I don't want them to get wiped out. If they're wiped out, then yeah, I don't think I can recruit them again. I'm not too sure, though. But I don't want to find out the bad way. The negative way. Come on, Volkmar. Come on, Volkmar. Get in there, buddy. Need to come back over here. My lord is under attack. Yeah, no kidding. Okay, let's charge in again from behind. Another great charge. That is freaking them out. They do not know what to do. Now we'll let them linger just for a moment. They come back in now. Flagellants, I mean, if you die, you're okay. But yeah, I don't want to lose my regiment right now. I don't know if they can come back. I really do doubt it. I mean, that would be cool. Okay, again, because we have to. Over and over. They're nearly done for. They're not fully done for, but they're nearly done for. Let's move back again. We've gotten even more kills. They're not broken yet. I've got to go after that group of infantry. If we get that, then yeah, they'll begin to freak out and break. Come on. Again. Not a great charge. Reform. Come on. We've got to go in again. I don't need my crossbowmen breaking. That's where a majority of my men are located, amusingly enough. Alright, we hit him again. Come on. We've killed over 100 now. We're losing way too many. Come on, Volkmar. Got to get more kills, man. We only have a handful of men left. Let's go again. We're going again. They're beginning to waver. And we have pushed them back. I think we're beginning to win. I'm hoping that the leadership will just begin to chain down and they'll all be done for. Let's go over here and fight. Better souls, go after them. You only have 11 left. I'm hoping that they will leave you alone now. Okay. Go charge in. We're beginning to waver. Yeah, they went after and killed a lot of my crossbowmen. I couldn't really stop them, though. Didn't really do much about that. Here comes everyone now charging into battle again to go after spearmen. I'm doing things quickly right now in a very wild and reckless way. Not appropriate for a religious leader for the Empire, right? We're gonna push hard, we're gonna fight hard. Alright, let's go over here. Grand Theogenist! Another good charge from behind. Though they're not broken yet, let's move back. We serve the Emperor. We serve France. There's only 27 of them left. They've taken a lot of damage. They've killed nearly 200. There's Volkmar. Let's go back in. Let's go check out the battle in the cinematic view. And another great charge from behind. They are finally broken and routing. Thank you so much for that. We finally did it. Not an easy fight, but we did it. We lost over 200. They lost a lot more, but that was a deadly battle. Volkmar killed a lot. I mean, he was pretty wounded, but he did a lot of work. I'm hoping that we didn't lose our regiment of renown. I'll be very sad about that. If we did, then oh well. I'm hoping that we're okay. I think we might be. Occupy. Okay, we're good. Phew.
Burgeoning realm grows, your eminence.
Yet we now have even more gold. Oh, go away, old man. I don't trust you. I could get a battle wizard, which early on would be very powerful for me. Out of these, I'm going to build agent to level up. They can level up quickly on a campaign map. Not really in a battle. Okay, I'll grab a few free company militiamen. They're pretty good at stopping enemies. They're easily killed, though. Okay, I have to grab you. I've got to grab more crossbows. We did all that in turn one. We did a lot in turn one. I mean, that is really going to change up my campaign. Let's go pick up more swordsmen because I have to. They all fought very hard. We can get Carl Prawns. That would be good too. But I'll probably get an Archelector before I grab him. Hello, Carl. I can actually recruit him right now. Ooh. Sanguine. Humble. I like the way you look. I think you're pretty cool looking. We'll need a good name for you later. Okay, I can't get you yet. Alright, I need a confederation. That will take time.
I serve Sigma.
Usually I would have picked him up, but I like him. Oh, I didn't mean to pick it up over here. My bad. It's okay though. We have a few more men. We've got to do a lot more replenishment. Normally I would disband them, because if you look at that, that would take a long time. By the time we're done replenishing, we're going to have another army over here. I'm hoping that the orcs will go fight at Ilhard. I doubt they will, though. Marienburg, you're not being hostile right now. That's good.
Only Sigma.
But they never want to trade. They're like, no, I don't want to trade with you. Forget you. Ostermark, you're pretty friendly,
welcome,
though far away.
It is good to see fellow sons of the...
Yeah, no one would like to trade right now. We'll have to wait.
Approach as friend and make.
All right, forget it. I could pay them. I have gold for that, but that is my gold, not their gold. Okay, we need to pick up even more infantry. I might even have another lord join me later. We don't have the capability to have a commandment yet, or I would use that to have one more recruitment slot early on, but that will have to wait. It's going to be a very interesting campaign. Okay, we can now pick up more crossbowmen, which I need. If I want to now, I could get rid of that lord. I should be able to re-recruit him later. Ah, here we go. More flagellants again.
Yes.
Indeed. We're gonna grab all that. That'll give me a lot more range. I would like to pick up state troop sergeants. It would be very cool if you actually did research and it would add a new unit to your groups. I mean, that would be incredibly cool. It would add a lot more flavor to every group that you recruit. Ah, here we go, Sigmar Sons, who are probably pretty good. I could get a Barded Warhorse. I mean, that would lower my health a bit, from what I understand. Speed would go down. I'm gonna pick up now hard to hit. Flagellants, I could make you even more powerful, but I've gotta make him powerful in combat before I do that. My knights are back up at full power. Okay, we are beginning to replenish a bit faster. We're not quite done yet, but we're getting there. I have four of you total, a lot of swordsmen. I've got three crossbowmen, and I need more infantry now. Like that. Archelector is kind of there to intimidate other opponents, but we can go after Helmguard and probably take it. I don't know what's happening over here. I'm hoping that they'll fight. I don't know if they will, though. I could go raid and freak him out. Yeah, they moved back. Good, they're staying away from me. That makes me happy.
The righteous hammer of Sigma.
Great. We're about to be at full power again. I'll try to avoid disbanding. I mean, usually it's a easy way for me to get back up into combat, but right now it's a little bit too hard for me. But I just wanted to grab him. I want to get rid of him for now. We have more gold. Hopefully I'll be able to bring him back later, or I'll be very sad about it. Here's one new unit. I can recruit one more. I could grab even more flagellants. I think they're okay. We need shields. Yeah, shields would be nice to have. That should be it. Then we'll go after the Helm Guard. They'll probably move over here and defend it. I'm hoping that they'll do a force march. That'd be pretty good for me if they do that. We'll end that turn too.
Welcome, oldest friend.
What do you want? A non-aggression pact? Yeah, I don't want to fight a dwarf faction. I don't think I'll add in the Conquer Anywhere modifying. It really pads out a game way too much. Witch Hunters aren't very good. I don't know if they've been changed up. I'm hoping that they have been. But they're not very good in combat right now. I'll use you as a field agent, though. That is where you'll be handy. Okay, if I go fight you, it's going to be a very bloody battle.
I trust no man.
Okay. Here we go.
Fear my
Whoa.
Fury.
That is a lot of free company. Militiamen. I'm not happy about that. They even outnumber me. Whoa. That would be a very brutal fight. I don't know if I could actually win that. It's pretty crazy how they can just kind of bring it all together. I would rather move back and have them fight me on the field. I don't want to fight another one of their garrisons. Man, I can fight that later. Oh. Hey man, if you want to fight me, come fight me. Do it. I dare you. Just don't throw a witch hunter's body through a grand atrium. That would be rude.
I am Volkmar.
If I could get rid of him, do some damage to him, that would be great too. We're trying to block his army. You failed, unfortunately. That will have to wait. I need more income. We'll get rid of that cattle pasture. We can build a wall there. We've got to build a garrison. I mean, it'll take a little bit longer to build a wall. They might go after Grunberg, but that's okay. I can always retake it. It doesn't make me a lot of gold yet. Nope, they're waiting.
The Empire.
You failed again. Shoot. But we do have Illhart. Very easy location to take over. We're going to occupy it. Alright, good. I could upgrade that. Fields are not earning me more money. Growth is going up, which is cool, but that isn't what I needed. Blood over here. I would like to go over here and do that Battle of the Blood Pine Woods.
Tools of judgment ready.
Yeah, we'll do that again and try to level him up. If I can take out their leader, that'd be great. That would be great. I could make you better at charging. I would like to give you more armor. You don't have a lot of armor or health. There's a lot of things you need, man. Take that. Okay. I'm going to give you a role. Treasurer. For now. Later, I'm going to make you a literal Archlector. I could call you Kaislin. And Kaislin is an Archlector known to Volkmar the Grim. A very powerful man. He likes to use an enchanted hammer. A very powerful hammer. I don't actually remember if it's enchanted or not. Migration. Public order will go down, but growth will go up. I'll take that for now. Again, man. You're not doing a great job. That's okay, though. We'll use you all down there. I would like to recruit some more horsemen, but I can't do that yet. That will take more development and time. I don't have the money for it at the moment. If I could ambush them, that would be better. Could try that out. Lure them out to come fight me. Okay, we're on turn 10. I hate passing that many turns so early on. I'm going to try to engage in trade against turn 10. I mean, maybe someone will change their mind and want to actually engage in trade with me. Will they? I don't know. Find out. Politics are over here. Leadership will go up. Yep, I'm going to take it back for now. Because we need people
Come then.
To be more powerful in combat. Okay. Oh, I shouldn't have done that then. Crap. It was green for a brief moment. Okay, so now I know better.
Approach
if
friend.
They tell me no, they'll probably keep on telling me no.
By Sigma's will, come in.
No. Keep changing your mind. Sterling.
Welcome, my countrymen.
There we are. Any money we pick up
Greetings
will be good for me.
Half of the Empire.
Okay, you won't do it. Whistenland, you have no
Sigma's
reason to deny
will.
Me. Come on. Oh. You animals, all of you. I think what I'll do then, I'm going to bring back the Archelector. Having one lord come help me out would be incredible. Yeah, we're going to bring you back, man. I've got to. I've got to find some cheap things to give to you.
Praise be.
They're not great. They're cheap, though, and they can pad out my numbers. Either way, we just need more men to come help me out. Oh, now when I recruit them, they'll be even better. Okay, we'll pick up more leadership. Speed later.
Awaiting orders. Ever onward.
Knowledge. Okay, I don't want to go broke. Do not want to go broke. Let's go over here. Come on, Witch Hunter. Can't do anything over here. Shoot. Okay, well, I'm going to have you deploy. Wait, hold on. Hold on. If I wait one turn, I could bring you into battle. At the very least, we'll have someone to pad things out even more. I mean, yeah, we'll do that. That should be enough, maybe, to go beat them.
They will be judged. True servant of
there. That might do it. A lot of upkeep. Let's go fight the battle now. We'll control a large army because we need as much help as we can pick up. They have one lord. I'm hoping to beat him. He's level 2 now. If we had Carl Franz, I wouldn't really be worried about it. Carl alone can kill over 100 men, but we don't even have that. Alright, I've got to wait for my friends to come help me in battle. Here's what we'll do. We'll have you over here. We'll have you over here. We could lure them to me. Hold on. By having my crossbowmen on the vanguard again. We're going to have free company militiamen in the very front. Just kind of soaking things up. I could... Actually, you know what? I'm going to put them on the flanks too. They're going to be on the flanks as well. My knights are going to be over here alone. You know how much damage they can do. Volkmar, you'll have men in the middle with you. Very powerful men. Alright, that should be alright for me to do. I could use flagellants, and then if I do that, I could try to flank even more of them. Yeah, I'll figure it out. Let's begin right now. I need that Archlector and Witch Hunter to come join me, though. Will they come to fight me directly? Because I can pull back then. Ah, here we go. That's going to be pretty powerful. Put all of you over here on the right flank. They do have a lot of gunners. Well, a lot of free company militiamen. A lot of them. Which means I definitely want to charge into battle. Usually I would use them to kind of bind up my foes and die for me, but I'm going to need them to flank. They can do a lot of damage provided they get to flank. Let's go check out that Archlector. He's got two hammers. I do wish you could choose their weaponry and it would change up what they're using on the battlefield. That would be really cool. If I wanted to use a great hammer, but he's got some holy hammers. Level 1, but that's alright. We could train him up. Battle prayers will help out a lot. I'm going to put you on that side. Witch Hunter, you're over here, moving in quickly. Hoping that you're stronger, but we'll find out. And there's Volkmar. Okay. I want my knights to move alone. Yeah, they're moving around. Oh, I have you two over here. My bad. Anyway. Let's do that. By the Jade Ripple, I am ready. That's an order. There. Now we're pretty good. We're going to fast forward until we actually get into the fight. Unless they're coming towards me. No, they're just kind of moving around their formation. What I'm trying to do here, I want to find out... Oh, okay. You... had your 1 point spent on a mount. Yeah. I'm gonna have to tilt a little bit more. Use my crossbows to lure them to me. Oh, they have a lot of men. That's a crazy amount of men. Jeez. It's gonna be really bad for me. Just gonna move over here. They're gonna shoot at me a lot no matter what I do. I'm gonna have to carefully micromanage the battle. It's gonna be really terrible. Witch Hunter, if you could shoot a bit faster, if you had like a repeater rifle, that would make him even better. I think that's what he needs to really be more powerful. He's good at taking out large targets, but I might as well bring a anti-large group if I want to worry about that, I guess. Alright, go hide over here. Let them forget about you. You've got to... We're about to kind of scoot up. Or are they scooting up? No, they're not. Okay, so let's move up. When I'm in range, they'll just begin to move up. Like that. Go over here. We don't want to use up our knights too early. That would be bad, probably. Here comes one leader. Do they have any handgunners? Okay, good. They don't. I was really worried about that. Let's move back to that group right now. We're going to wait for their men to actually engage me. After they do that, we'll go after them. Yep, they've got crossbowmen shooting my knights now, hunting them down. Alright, I want everyone to go after that leader then. I want Volkmar, I want all of them to go after that one leader. We'll go beat him. We did a lot of damage to some free company militiamen. Let's go give orders now. Let's go over here. Let's go charge in. Right now. You need to go help out. Their lord is running away currently. We need to go after him right now though. Come on. Oh, hold on. Before we go crazy, let's have a lot of our men begin to move up over here. Before we go crazy. Later, we'll go crazy. Okay, you guys will be over here shooting at whatever you can. We got Volkmar moving in. My knights are definitely taking damage. We took out that one group of crossbows quickly. We did also distract a large amount of their men. We're going to take a lot of damage, though. We killed 84. Not 94. Okay, we're over here now. Fighting Hans. Oh, Hans. You guys aren't shooting. I'm going to have you move over here, too. All right, flagellants. We're going to have you chase after them. Right over here. We'll fight even more of them. The knights are going to move over here. If we have them move over here and take out more crossbowmen, that'll be beautiful. They will do so much damage. Wow. They're actually hitting me a lot more. We hit their free company militiamen. We can go do a lot of damage to them. Oh, they're doing so much damage to this crossbows, man. My knights, when they're over there, will do a lot of damage too, though. I'm not too worried about it. Where'd he go? Oh, he's over here fighting me now? Okay. You go get him. You can do that. I want you two over here to come help out. Chasing down their free company militia with my flagellants. I need to go after those crossbows before they break everyone. It's a huge fight. It's a huge, huge fight right now. Oh, don't you do that. Don't you do that. Quit shooting me. Go away. I hate you. Alright, Hans, you've got to go, man. We've got to go beat him right about now. Come on. Let's get them all to go fight. We took out their crossbows. Or we are right now. They're going to leave me alone. Temporarily. I want all of you to go shoot over here at these free company militiamen. They're trying to shoot at me. Shooting at me from behind. Okay, let's go over here and hit them. Get another group. We'll kill them too. Okay, go hit them over here. There's only a few of them from behind who are hitting me. We'll go take up the right flank right now because we have the numbers for it. We'll go shoot them over here as well. We'll go hit more of them. Chasing them down, good work. Finding the free company militiamen over here. My crossbows are focusing fire on the free company militiamen on my left flank. We've nearly gotten them. I've got all my heroes now, my little adventuring party. They look so cool. My little adventuring party, all fighting him. Okay, now that we're in an open field, just go shoot him. Just go shoot him. Okay, you guys are unbreakable and shielded. Pedestals, you're still pushing in. Okay, finish him off. You got it. Just go over here and finish off these other crossbowmen who are shooting at my militiamen. Doing some damage. Go hit him from behind. We'll go do that now. Oh, whoa. Come on, someone shoot him. Shoot him right now. You can do it, right? You shouldn't be obstructed the entire time. Come on, man. Just aim at him. Eager for battle. I want to get micromanaged, but we gotta watch the battle play out. Witch Hunter. Oh, that would have been so cool if that one shot got him. Oh. What? Zero? The hell? Okay, well, that happened. Huh. Okay, thank you, Witch Hunter. You did it. That's a great way to kill someone. Or to get rid of him. Okay, nice. Look at you getting even more chevrons. You've killed so many people. Over 200 already. Over 200. Chasing more of them here. My flagellants are crazy. They like to chase people a lot. They're pretty good at it. You know, chasing people. Go over here and kill more of them. Knights are going after more crossing men. Take out their leader. Archlector's coming back to help out. We've largely won. We just need to get over here and finish off more of them. The crossbows have done an incredible amount of damage, destroying free company militiamen. Just gotta let them focus fire for a little bit. And they can do their part. Yeah, bringing in another lord changed up that fight for me. We were able to do a lot more damage by doing that. We were able to go after their leader and immediately break them. We'll shoot the spearmen right now. We could chase more of them while we're fighting. Men from behind. There's more of them over here too. Go get them. Get them over here. Go get them over here. You'll do a lot of damage if you do that. We're chasing quite a few. We're trying to. Trying to. They're not all fully broken yet. Driving me mad. Okay. You two come over here and fight together. And if you want to shoot him, but it's too easy to obstruct his line of sight. Which doesn't make it very reliable. And does it really kill enough? If it killed more, then I'd probably use it more. 11 kills, see? Okay, it kills 2 though. That's not too bad. It's a little bit better then. But a repeater rifle would make him just so much cooler. Okay, we won. We had a close victory. A very close victory. Oh, that was a tough battle. My regiments of renown got quite a few kills. Yeah, they were very important to me winning. I will say Volkmar would definitely be a tough choice to use in the very beginning. Karl Franz is always a very reliable one. Gelt, well, magic is more powerful now. I wonder if he would be a better choice now because, you know, magic is better. Sterling's Revenge, we have a new regiment of renown. Okay, you can get rid of all that. Witch Hunter, I don't know what I'm going to have you do yet. We can go after Bretonnia. I'm kidding, we won't be doing that. That's mean. I've got to confederate if I want to expand. Alright, you'll come back later, man. But now I need more gold. Grand Hammer of Sigmar. That'll be a great buff to have, finally. I've been waiting for that. Yeah, when we get all of our battle prayers, we'll be a lot stronger for sure. Okay, we need my new group. Or I need it. They have armor piercing. That should be a lot better. And stalk.
So, forward.
Who can we go after? Probably the vampire counts. That'll be a good idea. Would any of you like to trade now?
By Sigma's will, coming.
No. Islev, you like me, right? Well, you want the drink, but you don't want my money. Maybe later. A new commandment. Alright, we'll have a higher tax rate. People are unhappy. We're probably going to have a rebellion eventually. Even more gold. Good. I've got to take quite a few more if I want to make even more money. Marienburg would be great to have, though. It wouldn't be easy to tank. The walls would be pretty powerful. Okay, we now have 2 free company militia groups. We have our crossbows. We've got a lot of that. We've got flagellants, a very expensive army. Blessings of Sigma. Let's head over to Altdorf. I'm ready for that rebellion. It'll turn up my mini even further. Okay, if I do that, I'll have 50 more income, but a lot more income overall, which will work out. Over here, we'll take even more income. Then again, if they burn you down, then I won't have that money. Okay. I would like to build it over here. I'm trying to wait to build it over here, but I need a tier 2 building. Yeah. Go ahead, Witch Hunter. Go ahead. I would like to use you in combat. You're actually a little bit better, I think. I don't know if they tweaked them or not. A little bit better. War Fervor. Yeah, we'll take that. More leadership would not hurt for another battle. Let's go replenish though before we do anything crazy. Yeah, let him rebel. I'll go beat him. Not a problem. Alright, we could upgrade Helmgard. We're growing pretty quickly. This is what we need to do. I need another army. Not even a full one, just kind of a mini one. We can travel together. I mean, they would target him, but we could help each other out. Where's that rebellion at? Ah, right over here. Okay, nothing crazy. Oh, come on, Archlector. How could you betray me like that? But good training. Very good training. I want gold. We'll take gold. A new banner as well. Could finish him off. Okay, that's a new aura. I'll give that to my flagellants. I feel like that's rather appropriate for them. One more enemy gone. We've gained even more gold. And a new follower for more public order. Alright, we have our Grand Hammer. We'll grab more health again, because I want him to be durable in any fight. Now we need to go back and replenish again. Ugh. If I keep on leveling up, I'll get more regiments of renown. Oh, here we go. We'll upgrade that to a village as well. And we'll upgrade that to a clothier. And you get to come over here to go after the vampire counts. You'll be in Sylvania. Could call you Albrecht von Corden. That would be appropriate. If you want to follow Sigmar's blood, I believe that was his name. I'm trying to remember, I always forget. Whoa, it does get very dark over here. They weren't kidding about the Veil of Shadow. Holy crap. Critical failure. Oh, come on, man. Yeah, let them replenish. Then we'll head out into battle again. Yeah, you gotta keep your roll. Wait, hold on. Do I not have a roll for Grand Theogenes? That's pretty funny. You think he would have that as a title, as a default title. I mean, we have Archlector. Grand Theogenes would actually be more logical. Because, I mean, you need two of them. You can have two of them. But think about that. I don't know. Okay, they're all building up. If I can get a confederation with another faction, like Wissenland, that would expand my borders. Uh-oh. Paravon's coming to find me. Never mind. Got a new enemy. He's ready for duty. If I do that, I'll gain more leadership. Improve the omens. We will need that right now. Got a terrible enemy on the way. Let's come over here and fight them. Paravon, how could you? Who's attacking Marienburg? Maybe that orc faction. I don't know, though. Okay, we now have you. I would like a blacksmith. 4,000 gold, though. That is a lot of gold. Alright. Again, I've got to go look at who might trade with me. Any of that could be great income.
Good to see fellow son.
Yeah, we're trading. We're okay. Sterling, you like me, I think.
It is good to see fellow sons of
the Empire.
You won't
join my confederation, though. That's really unfortunate. Wissenland, are you okay with me? No trade. His lab will try again. You're human. I'm not strong enough or something. That might be why they keep avoiding me. Kronk Norn, you should be cool with me as well. Yeah, there we go. That'll be more money. If you don't want that, I mean, that's okay. I mean, we should ally anyway. You're right by me. You're a good neighbor. Alright. Good try, you two.
To see fellow son.
Not yet. Marienburg, we'll try again. Oh, you're very weak now. Interesting.
Now what brings you here?
Oh, if I took Marienburg, that would be a lot of money. They're fighting Bretonnia. Might try to go look at it. If I could go take Marienburg, that would be great. I might even have to fight. I mean, if I had that early on, that would be all the gold I need for a while. I don't want any corruption. We'll just have to deal with it. Reduce corruption. We are making a lot more gold now, which is great. And upgrade that too. That'll be all my gold again. I want better units, but again, I'm going to have to get my money up. Helmgard, I'm a little bit worried about, though, if I upgrade that. The Bretonnia's over here doing their own thing. I just want them to get out of there. I don't know where Paravon's at right now. If I had my Witch Hunter, I would go scout out and find out. I don't even know why they're trying to find me. Being weird. Okay, state troop musicians. We're having to end a lot of turns early on. I hate that. I like to expand quickly, but you can't really do that right now. Not really that easy for me. I could get some pottery going on, but I do need that blacksmith. It's only a tier 3 location. That's tier 2. Okay, Helmgart. I want to upgrade you as well, but I need more gold. Yeah, we'll build a blacksmith over here because I have to. Again, more income would be good, but if I can get Marienburg, then we'll be okay. I don't know how long they're going to be over there. If they could weaken them, that'd be even better too. I can go in and take it over. I'm worried about other factions coming to fight me, or even Paravon coming in. I haven't found him yet. Oh, not. That's not what I need at all. Marienburg.
Come then.
There we go, confederation, and done. I gained more land without a war. Hoping that Bretonnia will leave me alone. But look at my income now. We're going to be okay, all right? We're going to be okay. They upgraded a lot of buildings, too. We don't have a blacksmith. I mean, why even build it with no blacksmith? I'll have to get rid of it. Yeah. I could get pistoliers. They're okay. A tier 3 barracks already, but I need an armory and gunsmith to actually use it. I can get an empire captain. That, yeah, okay. I'll take that. Can I recruit him over here? I can. Even a warrior. Oh, heck yeah. That's really good. Alright. Wolfgang, we'll take you. could have all my heroes right now if I really want them. Oh, you two are stupid though. Come on.
What do you require?
Well, that's really good though. That really did help me out. I now have two warrior priests, which is cool. I also use them a lot in battle. I want my captains, but not terrible ones. My campaign just became a lot better. I just need to go defend over here at Helmgard. We just need a few more turns to build things up, but after that, we'll be okay. I mean, they could rebel, but we're still going to be okay. We have powerful walls over at Marienburg. I'm going to have to build better walls there. I need to make sure that I never lose Marienburg. I need Marienburg. Grungzent is gone. Good, they finally get rid of that. Crap. What do you want? Oh, right. Scalings. Yeah, they're very strong. They're going to come to Gorsal. They probably want that. Okay. We're now making an incredible amount of gold. That's really going to change up my campaign. Paravon, I got to go get you. Let's get our warrior priest down here. I'm going to have a lot of agents on the field because I need them. We'll find out if we have a better Empire captain yet. Helmet? Ah, you added an extra T, didn't you? Sneaky man. Okay, you're hired. That's really funny, actually. If I use them all like that on the field until like level 15, 10, then yeah, they'll be great. I'll use them a lot, though. Okay, I need better walls over at Helmgard to stop them from bothering me. We're going to need walls over here at Gorsal for sure. Get rid of that. Keep the shrine for now. Get rid of that, too.
The nation calls.
Oh, did I really? Oh, my bad. I didn't actually mean to do that. No, I don't want you, dude. No, you I don't need. Okay, now that we have a lot of gold, let's go upgrade, I think, Helmgard for a better garrison. Halberds and walls would be great. That would keep everyone in line. But with all my gold now, I can upgrade a lot. If I could have, like, maybe 5 more turns, 10 more turns, I don't know. That would be all that I need to really be okay. Okay, a blacksmith is what I want. I can get Imperial Knights early on. Great swords would be great to have. Let's go work on a better garrison at any location that we can pick it up at. Over here as well. With all my beautiful gold, we're going to need over here right now. Walls, better walls, whatever we can pick up. A weaving house. It's even more income. Okay, here comes all my agents. We could go after whoever we want. I could even have them go up north. I don't know what I'll do with that yet. We're having them all move on. Where's my witch hunter? Is he back yet? Is he still wounded? He might still be wounded. No, he's back. Okay. Hello, Ludwig. Okay, you leveled up again. Good. Great. He's actually pretty beefy now. I do want my Empire captains to join me, but I mean, agents would just assassinate him all the time. They love doing that. They love doing that. I wish I could just boot you for good. Treasurer. Can't really do too much with you yet. Not until later. But yeah, now we can just begin to improve. Marienburg is like pretty much required if you want a lot of gold. Okay. You freaking weirdo. I was about to come down on you like a freaking ton of bricks, dude. If I pick that up, that'll only be 200 more, but I'll unlock technology and growth, which would be fun. Great turn for my barracks to get great swords. Okay, we'll pick that up. Let's go look at who I can go fight. Whistleland, why are you angry? I thought you were. Talavicland is. Whoa, Talavicland's very angry. Okay, who loves me right now? You do. Would you like to confederate? Should all confederate? Oh, right. There's a cooldown. I'll have to wait.
The Tsarina empowers me.
There we go. Trade. They like me a lot more. I think they all like me more because they're like, oh, yeah, Marienburg. You have money now. Hooray! Hooray, money.
I will listen.
Wissenland is over here. They now like me more. We should all have the capability to travel in each other's lands. Can't really do too much until we go fight them, unless Midland's going to come fight me. I could go fight... That's true. I could go fight Midland. They do not like me. They are allied to Nordland. I would have to go take up the north. That could be what we do then. I need to keep improving what I have right now, but we could go do that. We'll go bother them. Good work. Level 2. That's what I'm talking about. If I keep on doing that, we can easily level up. I do need walls over at Gorsal also. If I don't get that, they'll go after it. I need walls everywhere if I want to do okay. Okay, if Petonia can leave me alone, I'm gonna go do things. I might go do that quest battle. Yeah, I'll go do that. Might as well go do that right now. You're over here. I'm making sure that everyone's where they need to be. I can grab Carl Franz. I mean, he's great to have too. All right. I'm gonna give you Exemplar and Drillmaster. All that would be great, but I need you in combat as well. Defender. Recruitment cost would go down. I mean, either way, it won't help you with your field capabilities. That would, actually. Yeah, that would. But now I'm going to make you better in combat, because I need to use you a lot later. Okay, let's go find out if we can get another nice captain. Well, we'll find out next turn. Oh, I did destroy that building, so never mind, we can't do that. But we do have quite a few heroes now. I need a lot of names for them. Those savages. Oh, and a light wizard. Whoa, now that I actually do need to use a lot. All right, hold on. Let's go over here. Critical failure. Okay, you did it. Level 3 now. You guys don't have a large chance to actually do well. Critical failure. They love doing that, huh? Okay, good. Yeah, leveling them up early on is a nightmare. So. Don't call me out, dude. I'll give you that.
Yes,
so we're going to need a few field agents, no matter what we do. Okay, I'm going to make him very durable. I want to give him potions later, too. I just want to make him very durable so that he can fight for a long time. Let's go over here and do that quest. We can get another wizard. We do it. Oh, no, an ambush. Whatever shall we do? Richter Weismund, you shall die today. Richter Weismund. They have artillery I need, but we can now get Imperial Knights. Yeah, we have a chance to really build a balanced army. I hate, again, passing so many turns. If we had Marienburg in the very beginning, that would have changed our game as well. Nice speech? Nice speech. Okay. We're largely hidden. Flatulence? Weird. Don't talk about that. That's rude. Alright. I want all of you over here. I want you two to join in. I want my knights on the right-hand side. You four will be in a group. Volkmar, you'll be here. Flagellants could just go charge in at any moment. My elite units will also charge in and go fight a few. Okay, that'll be all of you together as a group. I'll just put you in your own group. There. Then we'll have two more over here in case we need to surround them. Okay, let's give everyone their orders to go in to fight. We're shooting a lot at their leader. I wanted to do that in the very beginning so that we could weaken him at least a little. Battle prayers will be pretty powerful, I'm sure. And we hit him. Okay. I want you guys all over here now. We're going to have a lot more enemies on the way. We want to go hit them before they can do too much. We know where they come from, so we might as well go hit them now. I'll have all of you come over here to engage. My knights have moved on. Oh, they're just kind of charging through. What are you doing? Don't do that. We're about to have battle prayers. I want to go enhance my current warriors right now. Sure, we'll take a few more losses, but not using our entire army together. But again, we're going to win. We're going to win. Which means it's okay. If y'all get killed. You guys are doing alright. I think you're doing alright. Oh, I want to go look at Sterling's Revenge. Not yet, but I will. Okay, battle prayers. They should be stronger. Oh, look at that melee attack buff. Holy hell, that's really good. That's doing a lot. Don't shoot at me. Don't do that. Let's go over here and fight. Get more of them over here. We're shooting at them from behind. That's going to really drop them. I mean, we have armor piercing too. 9 kills already. First volley. But yeah, we definitely want to try to pin them down here. Then they can't bother me. My knights have lost one knight. We're going to have to crosswomen. We do have a cannon crew trying to come back. That's okay though. We don't really need to be in slow motion right now, I don't think. Yeah, they're dropping so quickly. That's actually a really good group. They're pretty strong. They're pretty strong with their armor piercing. I mean, that's all I really need to be strong is a lot of armor piercing. And when they come in, we'll have them right there to go fight. Let's go over here and fight that leader. They're not coming at me yet. Wait, who's over here? Anyone looking at me? I don't know. Maybe. Let's go find out. I think we're okay. We should be okay. They're shooting a few more. It's all good, though. Sterling's Revenge. 51 kills. Wow. Now they are good. Normal free company man, eh, not that great. But him? Oh, yeah, he's great. Okay, cannon crew. You're pretty brave. They're like, no, we need a cannon. I wish I could capture it. Oh, I would love that if you could capture it and carry it on to a new battle. Oh, man. That would be beautiful. Pretty good battle prayer, though. Definitely like it. Okay, I want you over here. You'll be in the skirmish mode. Skirmish mode is really terrible, but we'll try to use it right now. Knights, what are you doing? Oh, you're still fighting Richter. Right, he's got 59. He's got a lot. He's got a lot of damage. Yeah, we're trying to beat him. They're just being annoying, though. They do have pistoliers. Oh, they came right in. Immediately shot up. I could have all my crossbows go after their pistoliers, though. I don't need to actually chase them if I don't want to. Okay, all of you charge in. I want you guys to go hit over here. Go hit over here, go kill the pistoliers, because, I mean, they will actually do a pretty okay amount of damage. Finally got Richter, he's gone. Never know why that flickering happens. I'll have to find out why and try to fix it. I'll find a way. It'll happen. Now we're easily taking them out. And a very easy battle to win. We've been fighting for way too long, and that'll be like strike one when fighting Todbringer. Strike number one. Okay, we can get Sterling's Revenge to go shoot at their leader and do a lot of damage. Oh, yeah, check him out. Now, that is what Sterling's meant to look like. Definitely. Is he done for already? Well, not fully. Come on. Just shoot him. Okay, go shoot him over here, then. Let's get Volkmar over here. My knights are done. Oh, hold on, friendly fire, I don't want that. Look at that, they've got another chevron, they've got another one. Let's go look at the battle, we'll go watch the battle. Hey, it's Volkmar again, let's go use our battle prayers. Alright, Sterling's Revenge, come over here. It's a lot of melee attack. Okay, we got them, there's another group. I don't want you guys all shooting on me. I don't want you four shooting right now. You? Yeah, sure. Shoot away. If they do that, they'll destroy them quickly. Here we go again. So many of them shooting. I bet none of them can hear, though. I bet they can hear. Okay, what about that lord? Is he gone yet? He's fighting Volkmar. He's doing a lot of damage to him. Grand Theogenes again. Okay, it's over. They're doing so much damage! It's like the first regiment of renown thus far that has really been worthwhile because of how just tough they are. You have that many men shooting. Yeah, it's a lot of damage. I mean, they were dropping him. All the armor piercing? Heck yeah. They feel like they maneuver faster than handgunners do. I don't know why. They probably do then. Yeah, Flagellant's got a lot of kills. I don't think my regiments of renown can gain experience. That's kind of lame. I kind of wish they could in the campaign at least. We now have a new battle wizard. This sword is striking. Be praised. I go in his name. Alright. We can't really damage that building. I don't know why we can't, but we can. Wow. It's a very low chance at level 1. I don't know where we lose money. Okay, we're gonna give you Fireball. Gotta train up all of my heroes. All the time. Only 30%. Going after you would be easier, but I don't really have that option right now. Failure. Yeah, failure is fine, just not a critical one. Critical ones are pretty brutal. Yes. Alright, we've got all that money. Marienburg, I'm gonna upgrade that. Gorsel in the Wastelands, I'm gonna. Yeah, I think that'll do. Here's all that we've done thus far, though. I mean, it's been an incredible amount of progress in one part. We have all of Reichland. Ah, there they are. Coming on down to play. That was quick. 1500 gold.
The Empire. By the comet. Who calls?
Good work, level 4.
The Empire.
Let's keep on using them all. Failure. Just need to try to level you up.
Your orders.
Oh yeah. Fortunately, they won't actually get destroyed for all the time. So it's really not too bad. Not fantastic, but not too bad. Okay, Helmgard, what do I want to give you that would really benefit me right now? Well, kind of hard to choose. We're about to have the capability to get great swords, and that's going to be good. I'm going to need great swords. Let's go over here now so we can replenish. I don't want to disband yet. Might have to, though. Okay, I actually need to change up my commandment. We want less recruitment cost and give more recruitment capabilities. Yeah, I'm going to make you very good at killing enemy characters. I'm going to need you for that. We've got to use everything that we can in battle. If we really want to do well, if we really want to get to the next point, we got to destroy them all. Tribute or public order. There goes my money. They got to Marienburg. I do have walls over here, but that is a pretty big army. Well, I don't actually have walls over here. Never mind. I thought I did. I mean, we do by default. We do by default. Yeah, that's why I need Karaberg so I can move around.
Seek out the heretics.
Good work. You're level 5. You're level 2. You're just kind of over there catching things on fire. That's kind of rude of you. Oh yeah, that would be very good to go with my Into the Blazing Sun.
Now.
Okay, you're rank 5 now. You're even better at killing people. That'll make you powerful. You're rank 2. My growth would expand if I do that. Restorer, that would get my replenishment up, but I need you to be good in combat initially. And they have very low armor. I don't know why they have that low of armor. I mean, they're clearly a lot more heavily armored than a lot of people that I used to fight with. But they are. But they are.
The instrument of Sigmar's will.
Yeah, we can't do too much over here yet. I could grab Temporary Lord. I mean, Karl Franz, if I do that, I wouldn't... Huh. Interesting. Anyway, I wouldn't be able to do too much. I wouldn't be able to disband him if he would have to be here. I did want to work on an Archlector, but we do have the Grand Theogenes. That's true.
So, step to it.
Okay, we now have the Emperor in the game. How about that? Whistlein, you should just join me. You're looking kind of weak there, buddy. Actually, kind of illogical for them to confederate with me, just considering we're already a confederation. I kind of find that funny. Skulltakers are up here. Midland's over here. Yeah, I'm going to fight them. That's our, like, big foe I've got to worry about.
The Righteous Hammer of Sigmar.
Yeah, we need more gold if we want to build a very good building. Okay, I think unless they come fight me, we should be fine. Even then, Karl Franz will do a lot of damage to actually hold them. Oh, they're raiding here. That's annoying. I think I'm going to pick up more armor for my men. That could do a lot. Or hold on. Actually, let upkeep go down 12 turns, but that would be a lot of upkeep gone. Alright, thank you for watching. If you did enjoy this part, don't forget to leave down a like down below. That lets me know that you enjoyed it and that you would like to see more. I look forward to more content daily, and as always, until then.